All right, so we've got 15 and a quarter inches in the back, and uh, 28 inches up front. We'll let that air out, show you how much it drops down. Of course, I don't have any valves on that at all. I just opened up the air line so it dropped pretty quick. We take a measurement front and back now. Eleven in the back. And about 24 up front. So 11 out back, 24 in the front now. And that's how it'll sit, just like that.